guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be making DIY pom-pom socks. This is going to be really, really fun, and it's going to be quick and easy too, because you're basically just sticking pom-poms on socks. But still, it ends up looking really nice in the end, and it also is really fun to make, to me at least. And they also look really nice when you put them on. First, we're going to need the E6000 glue, because that glue works really well, yet it drips a lot. So that's why I have a Q-tip in case it drips. Then you're going to need some socks, and you can find them at Walmart, and they're only for 88 cents for the 2-pack. Some pom-poms. The color is optional. That's why I got all of these, because I don't know which ones would match. I found a clip that I think came off of a bow, but I'm going to take some other bows with clips on them so that when I'm done gluing the pom-pom onto the sock, I can clip it down so that it stays real good onto the sock, and when it's done drying, it doesn't just fall off. Now let's get started with the video. So first you're going to need to pick out what pom-poms you're going to use on the socks, and you're going to need 4 since you have 2 pairs of socks. Going to do 1 purple one and 1 blue one. So first, how you're going to need to do this is you're going to need to find the crease in the back of the sock, and then you're going to have to put a piece of cardboard there, and my football just went down. And the reason why you're putting a piece of cardboard there is so that the glue doesn't go through the actual sock. Just like that. Just gonna set that one off to the side. And you're gonna do the same thing with this one. Oh, first I need the cardboard. Can decide if yellow would look better or blue. What I like to do is that I like to take the flattest side . We just finished making the socks. They're right now. I hope you guys loved doing this video today. Hopefully you guys can do the same thing too. Make sure to like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you next time. Yeah, that means bye. Hilarious.